Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to Miss Glow's. I'm back with another seafood boil. This is a seafood boil mukbang. Yes, and I wanted to come back on here and eat with you guys. I told you I was going to be having it. I didn't know what channel it's going to be on, but hopefully we have no interference this time. But let's, I'm putting a towel on me because you know this is messy. Let's get into this. Oh, let's say grace. Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I want to thank you for this food. I thank you for blessing me. I ask that you bless the hands that prepared it. Take all in and defile me. Let this food be a nourishment for my mind, body, soul, and spirit. Also, it'll be a help to weight loss and not a hindrance. In Jesus Christ's holy name, amen. So I have some water in the coldest water bottle, and I have a glass of wine to do this mukbang with you guys. I have sausages, mussels, shrimp, snow crab leg, corn, potatoes, and eggs. And it's in that big love. I gotta get some scissors. Wait a minute. Happy Father's Day, everybody. I had you some scissors. Yep. As I stated to you guys earlier, we was going to be shooting pool. I'm going to have me a little drink of wine. It's okay. Let's do egg. Egg. Have a bite. And that bee loves smack delicious sauce. I love her sauce. It's sweet. It's good. If you make it like she said, it is really good. Can't play around. Move that out the way. The yolk is the best part. Look at that. That's good. And I tried to drench it. In this sauce. Mussels. I can't eat this one. It's not open. You see, when you cook mussels, if it don't pop open like this, see how this one open? If it don't pop open, you don't eat it. That's what I heard. And I believe it, so I don't do it. Potato. Look at that. Look at that. Smack delicious and sour on there. All of them good. Ginger. Garlic. So good. This is so good. I want to do a clothing haul, since I ain't did one in a minute. I hope you guys enjoying this little boy. I ain't get too much because I ain't gonna get two, four. And you put me to sleep. But happy Friday to everybody. I just had a scare with my phone. It just froze up. On. Let me get to this coin. Look at that. That's good. You guys gotta try that beloved smackalicious sauce. If you make it like she said, it's the bomb. And she said, if you don't like ginger, don't put as much ginger in it. BJ, if you're watching this, baby, I wish you was here. Mm-hmm. It's so good. I don't know what channel this video is going to go up on. I don't know if it's going to be Mz.Gloglo Loves Love or Mz.Gloglo Spiritual. If you go to Mz.Gloglo Spiritual Motivation, enjoy it. It's the first time ever having a seafood boil on there. Okay. Let's get into these crab legs. I'm eating, you got my eyes running, boy. The sauce is sweet and spicy. It's good though. Thank you guys for watching. Come on now, cut. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you think of it. Don't want to cut. What the heck? These some brand new scissors. They probably too little though. We going to get into this meat. Excuse me. We getting into this meat. I literally can't wait to go to Milwaukee and be with my family and to make a seafood boil for my nephew. and my sister, but mostly for my nephew, because I know he's going to tear it up. It's going to be so great. To the ones that can't eat seafood, but want to, I'm sorry. I love it. I just hate fighting with it. People can eat these things so good, and I can't. Oh, excuse me. Yep, I'm getting full. Yep, sure is. It's good until the last drop. Oh my goodness. Y'all, it's so good. It seems like I ain't had this in a minute. I got juices going all under my arm. Get another Sasha. This is good. I know I said I would use my camera, but I'm full. Ooh. I have some sweet red wine here. And I got fruits up in there. It's okay. Look at that goodness in there. The bomb. I'm full of guys. I can't eat no more. I still have like three little pieces of sausage and a potato. That's it for this video, guys. I don't know how many minutes on here. But thank you guys for watching. God bless you. Happy Friday. Happy weekend to everybody. I hope you enjoyed this seafood boil mukbang. I eat till I get full, and then that's it. I can't do no more, because if I do, I will literally be sick on bed, purging forever. So I stop when I get full. Remember, we are all under one God, one nation, one love, peace. Until the next video, happy Friday, happy weekend. Stay safe, stay blessed, stay prayed up. And remember, God loves us so much that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever shall believe in him shall not die, but have everlasting life. Peace. I love you. Goodbye. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and thumbs up the video. Leave me a comment down below. Peace.